Jaya, Shiva Rajaya here from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about coupling dynamics, and the next topic or quality for this video is anchor, fire, and passion. So you have different degrees, different energy levels in your relationship, and some of it is just chill time. Okay, you're just relaxing, falling asleep on the couch, or you're just dealing with life in a normal way, you know, without too much excitement, just things are happening. Life becomes really practical. So something that we need as human being is to be thrilled, to be excited. And the idea of bringing back fire and passion, especially if you have been married for an extended period of time, you have been in this coupling experience for like 5-10 years, guess what? This is probably the number one quality that couples complain about when they have been together for an extended period of time. They feel like they are missing the fire, the original fire, the original passion. And it is the same, for instance, if you start a business, you know, 5-10 years down the line, you might have lost this original fire and passion. It is the same with any aspect of life. But this is the core thing that you want to be able to manifest in your coupling experience, is to be able to sustain the fire and the passion. So how do you do that? You consciously cultivate it. You have to find it inside of you first, okay? If you don't feel the passion and the fire inside of you, it's going to be very hard to transmit that to your partner. So where's your fire? Where's your passion? What are the things that get you really excited? It's first something that you learn how to cultivate inside of you, and then bring that into the core of your relationship. So if the fire is gone, if the passion is gone, you are just going to be flat lining. The relationship and the coupling experience might become comfortable, it might be cozy, it might be safe, but it might become a little bit boring. And then what's going to happen is that you are going to start searching beyond the limits of the coupling experience for excitement and passion. And that might involve, you know, you going around and searching for other sexual partners, for instance, which would be, you know, probably challenging for your couple. So if you want to sustain a relationship on the long term, cultivating the fire and the passion is one of the core skills that you want to manifest in your couple.